Through and across the line, that's Chris Russell defending LaPisto, and it's turned aside there by Brizgalov. Jared Boll with a crunching hit behind the net, played here by Mark Mathot. Mathot lets one go, scores! I believe Boll tipped it in front. The Mathot shot from the point, we'll wait for it officially, but I'm almost positive I saw Boll get the stick on it. It's 1-0.
That's what happens when you get a little bit of traffic down in front of any goaltender in the National Hockey League. But it was a great job with Mathot letting that shot go, and Boll is there. But here's how it starts. Look at that hit. Stepniak has the head down. Where does he go right after the fact? Down in front of the net, stick down on the ice. I agree with you, Jeff. He might have got a stick on that, deflected over top of the glove side of Brizgalov. And before you know it, well, it is into the back of the net. The Jackets have taken a 1-2.